Did I do it? Is the GTO gone? Well, we'll sure find out, won't we? What's up, guys? Ethan from the Hillbilly Hammers, along with my buddy Michael. We're actually, you know, the other big part of the channel. So, it's official. The GTO is gone. I told you that all y'all that on Facebook, and it happened. It's gone. But on the bright news, we've got us a hot rod. Well, I wouldn't say hot rod, but it runs dang good. But you know, I'm gonna show you guys a little clip of the car and show you around it, and y'all can watch it. It's gonna be good. So sum the video up, guys. We're gonna head out of here. We got some good content going. Thanks to Michael and
for shitty.
No, but it is a sad thing though that the GTO's gone. But on the bright side, we got a nice car. You know, it's gonna do good. It's the car I always wanted, and I talk about on Facebook why I wanted to trade the GTO, and. The GTO, if I would have kept it, I would have done a lot more stuff to it, and I really don't have the money to fix it when it breaks and everything, so, you know, I probably did the best thing, trading it, but thank you guys for watching the video. I hope you guys like the new ride, and it does need the front bumper cover. The guy clipped a dog with it, so he just took the bumper off for now, but it's no big deal. We can stick a bumper on it, but thank you guys for watching, and we'll catch you in the next one.